In Mudahen were Leonard's farm in Rurenji sector in the district of Ngoma, on a hill across an artificial reservoir where he normally gets the water to irrigate his tamarillo farm. Some of the fruits are ripe and ready to be harvested. It's been a year since he planted the seeds. I've been growing onions and tamarillos for over 2 years, though I normally also grow maize and rare animals. Currently, I've invested 2.5 million, though I want to reach 3 million, and I'm expecting an income of 12 million. Mudaheranwa, who is at the age of 68 years, says that in his profession as a farmer, he expects his fruits to be ripe by dry season in order to easily get market for them. Because I plant during the sea season, I fear that I will sell the harvest for 700,000 Rwandan francs, because farmers who wait for the rainy season are now done. Before, I was an unstable farmer, earning 100 to 200,000 Rwandan francs from my harvest, and I thought a million was for Indians and white people. But now, earning a million, for me, it's easy. Mudaheranwa is happy about the improvement in his farming due to the good leadership in the country that has offered trainings and other forms of assistance such as tools for irrigation, fertilizers, and seeds to plant. Currently, he is happy with his lifestyle. Long ago, when one would get what to eat, it seemed enough. But now I am a farmer with 5 children who completed their university studies and a wife, practicing advanced farming methods and currently constructing a commercial building. Mudaheranwa has over 30 employees working in his tamarillo farm. Jane Mutoni, reporting for RTV.